Okay, so I'm now going to tie a snipe blower out of Edmondson Lee. This is a size 16 spider hook here. It's got a barb on it. It's going to knock the barb off using Pearsall's 4 Primrose Silk. It's going to knock that off. I like to take it somewhere between the barb and the point of the hook. Touching turns on the way back up again. Give myself a mil and a half for the hackle and the hook. And the it calls for the undercovered feathers from a snipe swing. The mottled undercoat feathers from a snipe swing, which is one of these little grey fellas here. So just prepare that in the normal way. Create my little V, and again, the natural curve of the feather. Not there's much curve on this one. Over the back of the hook, tying up the V, going forwards, and turn back as well, and that. And then we just see the access there, hackle pliers on. Wet my fingers, chevron the fibres back. One and a half. Pulling. Stalk forwards, feed my thread through the fibres there to track down the stem. Usually 3 turns is sufficient to trap that down. Feed my scissors in just to cut off the stalk. Just a joint there. Okay, and again just create a little. And I'll just hold everything back there. Quick finish. That's the light snipe or snipe blower.